President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev attended the inauguration of a new building of Ganja State Drama Theatre. Ganja State Drama Theatre was established in 1921 in Baku. The head of state was informed of the work done in the new building of Ganja State Drama Theatre.